Listen, y'all, Entrepreneur Magazine is reporting that y'all be out here lying in these streets on these resumes, okay? Listen, y'all know what happened to liars, right? Y'all remember the movie Pinocchio?
Oh, I met somebody.
Met somebody?
Yeah, two big monsters with big green eyes.
Now listen, 55% of y'all out here know it's gonna grow like Pinocchio because Standout CV did a survey. They surveyed over 1,785 people who are at least over 18 for a couple weeks in October, and 55% of y'all do lie. That's what CNBC is reporting. Now, y'all searching Google about how to fake a resume, it's up 48%, and it's tied to faking a job reference, okay? I didn't even know people still did job references. Y'all give those. I thought that was like putting an objective on your resume. We don't do that no more. But anyway, here's the top lies that y'all be telling, 1 through 8. Of course, number 1 is previous work experience, and number 8 is employer references. So listen, y'all, if it's just a little something that you're trying to do, they probably won't check as much. But if y'all trying to get like a career established employer and you're trying to get some real cha-ching, some real coins, y'all, they hire a whole third-party company to check y'all background. So listen. Don't be a beautiful liar like Shakira and Beyonce, boop boop. It don't work that way, okay? And don't let your nose grow like Pinocchio.